In 2012, he was called the underachiever. 2 years later, in 2014, his former aide calls him an accidental prime minister. Sanjay Baru, Manmohan Singh's media advisor in his first stint as prime minister, talks about the existence of a controversial dual power center, almost suggesting that Sonia Gandhi was calling the shots and Manmohan Singh was almost a rubber stamp.
Right from the beginning, that is from 2004, I think we have had two power centers really. The power center led by the Congress president and one led by the Prime Minister.
The book claims Sonia cleared files, interfered with policy and was the real power center. In 2009, despite the Congress bounce back to power and Baru asserts the Prime Minister never got any credit, it all went to Rahul instead.
Model of the UPA coalition was based on the arrangement that the party, the Congress party, will get the credit for all the good things that the government does and the Prime Minister will get the blame.
The book has caused a storm with the PMO hitting out at Sanjay Baru, accusing him of abusing his position.
Zahirana taur par ye ek vishisht pad ke zariye uch adhikarik daftar mein hasil ki gayi pahunch ke vyavsayik durupyog ka mamla hai.
At a time when the Congress is on a shaky wicket, this controversy couldn't have been more ill-timed. The point to ponder over though is who stands to benefit the most: Baru for his book success, or Manmohan, who looks away too good just before his retirement. Bureau Report, ET Now, New Delhi.